I should speak to Pasharemta right away. He's likely at the Great Temple. Beautiful, but it stinks of the battlefield or a tomb.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave me be.
High priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The Epis ghoul sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Epis! How have we wronged you?
Push!
The curse touches even my own house. My wife, Taimhotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
The gods are responsible. I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
O light. Come forth, O light.
My child.
Oh. You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual. Bring me the cauldron. I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens. I am certain. Sothis, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. Sothis, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
Must keep my bearings. What is this god's forsaken place? Is someone there? What is that? Some kind of tomb. I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. I should head towards those braziers. I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. That shadow, that is the Soul Eater. You doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made. The things I have seen. I am but one of you. Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Is that crazy old fool poisoned me? Poison. You will not devour my heart! I take the bow! I sweep the sky with it! Protect me! So Apep can be hurt! I am he who drives off the destructive one! Devour my heart! I take the bow! I sweep the sky with it! I am the horn and lashes the shrine together! You will not devour my heart! I take the bow! I sweep the sky with it! Hurts, doesn't it? I am the Great One within his eye! Sun God's wrath! I'm going to tear the duat apart. I need to get to solid ground. I will not go into the Valley of Darkness! You will not claim me, Destructive One! My time yet! I will destroy you! Die, Soul Eater! Be gone! Swim to the pool of... I have traveled through the tomb, dark and lonely ground. I am here now. I have come.
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
Aya.
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There's a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The high priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you by my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I killed the lizard.
After you killed the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled. When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Where should we begin?
Check the gods' enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. The best way out is through. Pitch pits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner. Pasharemta would use a taster for the god's water. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. Your coat has lost its luster, shining one. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach pits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
Greetings, sisters of Osiris.
As I thought. This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. But not a bushel.
We had to save Patroclus!
Hey! Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles and the sweet.
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The Order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without... Quickly, to the Temple of Hathor.
Please find our brother.
They say the Temple of Hathor is haunted. Be careful.
I'm an idiot. You learned the hard way.
This is heavily guarded.
Huh.
not alone. Oh!
Its name is going on.
A savior! The savior appears!
Are you Pantrates?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home. Not to draw attention here.
A best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired.
Attack on sight here. This area is off limits.
Goods present. Hang on.
But may I at least have a drink of water?
How about I pour piss down your gullet and call it wine?
Hey! Trouble here!
Oh, I kill you! You will not escape you!
Are you Pantratis?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. Thank you.
yes. Yes.
I must be careful now. Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Here is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Pantelantis! Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Pasharemta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. What are you waiting for, my love? Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out. You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
You can't keep that pace!
Try me.
Enough then.
Faster, beast, faster! I need to prove a point. Ha-ha! The expected result.
If you are that confident, let's race again.
No time.
What is this about?
The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen.
As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But As the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs. I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen. The Apis persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cuff.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the great temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
No, Aya. That's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
Position, Gere.
Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully. priests does one city need? The priest who cursed Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my gods. Now face yours. Are lifted. I should report to the others.
My queen, they acted only to lift a threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
These dark matters settled, we can finally prepare for the Festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's ka. And may those guilty of Khemu's death soon follow.
It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya!
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.